like on the top of my toes now. It's great. And I have more animals than I did earlier. Ow. It's just my sock. I don't know. I have boo-boo. So I think I'm gonna play this chapter and then run around Hogwarts for a little bit and I need some red bricks because I oh wow, true wizard already. I'm not overpowered enough. Oh. Haha. Doo doo. Ta-da. Yay! Plants. I too wish plants just appeared for me when I touch things. Thank God it's a mouse. Oh, it's gonna explode, isn't it? Hey. Oh no, whoa. It's a cutscene. Huh? Bad things are going to happen. Awkward. Well, we share a heart.
It's a mom. No, it's a mom. No.
Very, very accurate representation. Everyone dies here. He's just a straight-up savage. And now we have to run. Oh, there's something on this side? We're on this side. What do I do? Do I break that? Break it! Break it! One of five. Oh god! No! No, there's one there! God damn it. Son of a crap. Oh. Wait, I don't know what I want to do first. Oh, you have to be a bad wizard to get this. Okay. Haha, we got Lucius. Ouchie, I'm literally one of you. Wait, should I break this? Oh, do not all of them count? Okay. Whoa. Aha! Yay! We got Hermione! And a jumper. I think that's everything. You can go now. Aha! Haha, woo! Yeah, I guess I don't need to break those, do I? No! It's fine. We made it. Oh no! Get wrecked. Oh. look how happy and in love they are, and things are gonna end badly, and...
God!
1 of 5. Okay, I need... things. I feel like I already even did them though, because of, like, serious with my animal gifts, so. Get off of me! Bellatrix, hit Bellatrix. Haha. 2 of 5. Oh, there's one. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Wait. Sorry, I should go here. The Hufflepuff. Get wrecked, Sam. Get the rest of them. Haha. Haha. Everybody save. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I don't want these. Bellatrix. 1B. Bellatrix. Either best friend either. What? Aha! Get wrecked! That freaking twat. Oh my god. No! Huh? Here's your pants back. Change the title. Wait, I wanna update the title really quick, cause I forgot that, like, everyone dies here. So we're just gonna make it fitting. Keep it the Harry Potter, but... There we go. I feel like that title's better. Okay. Yeah. Oh, jeez. The lottery goes off. Haha. Haha. I love glass. I really thought that was going to hit him in the head. It's fine.
Finish him! Bum bum bum.
Okay, so that's done. So now, let's go to Hogwarts. Is there a thing here where I can change who I am? I don't think so. Oh, what's this? Where does this take me? Oh, to the woods. I wonder. I can. But, not a bad guy. Ha. Thanks. Ha. Ha. How do I clean this? How do I become a bad guy? Ha. I hate this. Yeah. You thinking back here that's gonna switch characters? Cause I need a strong boy. And a bad boy. Ooh. Sorry. Is this in? Okay, cool. This is what I need. This. I need some characters. Where do I go to change who I'm playing as? Did I go in this one? I've forgotten. Oh yeah, I unlocked more people. Showed one, but there, yes. Haha. Oh, there was two back there. God dang it. Nope. Nope. Yes. That's not how I... Hey. I need... guy that betrayed us. The little goblin thing. Have I gotten all of them? I don't know, they're all moving and turning and it's kind of making me go cross-eyed. So how do you be a bad guy? I don't understand. Cause there's not like a thing that lets me change. Is there one down here? Those are all bought. Yay! Who's that? Narcissa. Can I just play that? get destroyed. Okay, I can. Okay. So I can't change who I'm playing as? There has to be a way. I just haven't figured it out yet. I just unlocked you. By the by. I wonder how you change them. It's probably like super obvious and I'm just not seeing it because I'm dumb. But anyways, let's go to Hogwarts. I wonder if there's one down here. I need a cauldron. Is there a cauldron? No. Answer that question. No. There we go. We're leaving. We're going. I need a bad guy. Wait, Hermione. I don't know why you have that effect. Does this do anything? Or have they already done it? What? Haha, you're free. You're welcome. I'm uncertain. I'll do bad. How do I be a bad guy? Hogs means that way. Okay. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Can I interact with you? No. I don't want this. See ya. Okay. There's a red brick here. But I don't know where. And since I don't have the electric detector unlocked, I don't know. Okay, wait, I think I know how to do this one now, I believe. I think. Maybe? I don't know. Right? And then that saves him? Yes? Cool. You're welcome. I saved you. Yeah, super cool, dude. Nope, nope, to put that away. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do here? Do I just destroy everything? Question mark? Instructions in here. What? I'm hitting square. Well, I didn't have to destroy the flowers.
What did I get though?
Collect ghost stones. That's nice. That's helpful. That's good. I can never have enough money. I destroyed the plants for no reason. I'm sorry. I'm a failure. Actually, this one should let me be a bad guy. No? No, it doesn't. Are you kidding? That's how you... I hate myself so much. Oh my god. Now you can start to... God dang it. I'm so stupid. I hate everything. I want to go back to Hogsmeade. Why do you have that equipped? Ma'am. I need you to do evil.
Yes!
And then you can make this evil also. I'm assuming you need this, yes? Yeah. I got you. Don't even worry, Professor Sprout. What are you gonna give me? Nothing. Oh, okay. We love. There's something under the chair. What are you after? Question mark. I understand. And oh, why'd that one just explode and give coins? What is happening here? Silly boy. Do the thing. Do the evil thing. We got a young slughorn. And money. Miney, we need you. Found it. I'm too dumb for this. Whoop. Hey. Shh. It's just me being annoying. Jump, Miney. Cool. We got Arthur in a cardigan. She's stuck. Cue cardigan by Taylor Swift. What is happening here? I don't understand. Oh, we're gonna dump poison on the plant that the person's on. Wouldn't that kill homeboy too yet? How do... Is he just... Okay. That doesn't make sense, but okay. Cool. What we get? Whatever this is. Okay. Why are you so barky today? What is wrong with you? Princess. Did you see anything? Can I interact with you? I can explode you. I'm confused. I don't think he's a thing, because that says the person's happy, two people have been rescued, and I got the gold brick. So I don't think that he's okay. Let me just ruin your days real quick. Bye. Jesus Christ. He said goodbye. Can't leave on evil. Two of two, person's happy, and we got the gold brick. Are you sure? Are you sure? What's in here, love? This is Hagrid's. There's stuff down here I know we didn't get. Mostly like the fly type stuff. Because I couldn't fly. Of how I'm supposed to. Wait, I need Ron. I don't have Ron. Gosh darn it. 93 of these. No. Okay, Hermione, let's get rid of you. I pushed the wrong button. You should be Ronald. Oh yeah, I forget, I can just cycle through them. Get it. Come on. You got it. It's fine. Oh jeez. To go here yet. Oh my god. I've been playing this game for hours. Jesus Christ. Wait, what? I wasn't paying attention. Crap. What am I? Okay. I got that one. I got Madame Hooch. Coin. Oh god. Oh, get it. Cool. Oh, good break. Cool. Oh. Oh, still more. Oh, jeez. Oh, person. Okay. We've got talks. Look at all of those coins. Oh my god. No, in the middle. Oh, we get them all. That's sexy. Okay. But I can't change her because we're not grabbing it. I
it's so difficult.
I need evil. Why is that always selected? Don't we have Hermione? We can go here now, can't we? Did I change Hermione? God. Darn it. There we go. Let's go. drop of lightning. Let's go. Sorry. Where's this go? Here you go, love.
What do we get? What do we get?
Score times 10. I'm so excited.
Please don't hit me. I didn't hit you on purpose. That's gaslighting, isn't it? I believe. Sorry, Harry. Nothing personal. Just, you know, like. I don't think we have a character with a key unlocked. Yeah, it's this guy. And you don't have him. No. Oh god. Oh, she just... I'll save you. Don't worry. I got you. No. I found it. Wait, I hear a gold brick. Oh, it's just floating there. That's convenient. Can I interact with this beast? May I ask why you're prodding me? I've done nothing. I'm a strong boy. God dang it, I'll need Hermione later too. Harry! I need you to change who you are to someone else. It's not good enough. Imagine if someone told the Harry Potter that. Ghoul? Oh. Things, sorry bro, you're not good enough. Oh, it's just all Weasleys and like Bellatrix and Hermione.
Look at me go, I'm so fast.
What did we get? We got crab.
Jumper.
It's not working. Bye. What? Can I relocate you? Okay. Why is that working? Cool. Hermione. Love it. Lovely.
Lovely.
You're welcome. I don't know how you got stuck back there, but I got you. Yay! Let's go, bros.
die. Is it the boat move that I can't interact with? Okay. What if I get your other foggy buddy in the water too? Let's go. Foggy, foggy. Okay, so we got everything down there, so now we can just run away. Forever. Run, run, run. As fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, it's built. Destroy. Haha. Cool, I'm still these guys. Hey, Bellatrix, remember when you, like, destroyed everything here because you're evil? Remember that? Like, you set everything on fire and, like, ruined everyone's lives. It's fine. It's fine. Ooh. Oh, more? That's Bellatrix. So I think, no ma'am, I want Thing. I want Bellatrix to get Bellatrix. Nope. We got Azkaban Bellatrix. Is that all of it? I believe so. Look how pretty! Whee! Thank God they don't take fall damage. She'd be dead. Have to die. And he's stuck. Nope. I broke the bouncer. Okay, so kill me real quick. Just kill me real quick. Sorry. Done. Too many things are dangerous to my dog. Just die. Just die. Pick it up. Okay. Are y'all? Hurry up. Are you serious? What do you mean? Can you just not go that way with it? Oh.
Okay, this lets you go through now. Let's just go back again. Fine, hi guys, it's me! Once again, Bellatrix Lestrange. Thank God physics are... I was going to say.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh my God!
Ooh, we regenerate heart. That's nice. Cool. Nope. Not even. No, ma'am. Okay, there's nothing up here for me to deal with. Anything that only evil people can do? What up? Evil people, come on. Don't believe so. So let's try to fly. Fly over it, don't die. What is happening? Oh God. Jesus, don't die. It's safer this way if I just leave you. I'm sorry, I love you, but... but I don't understand the controls. What's that noise? Can he break these? This one? I didn't want you to break that. Not the dog! It's just mean. Why would you hit the dog? Bad guy. What? Why is he here? Thought Hogwarts was safe now. How about that? What's up here? Why is everyone knocked out? Jesus, that was aggressive. Oh! Make me get it. Get it. Thank you. Madam Irma Pence. My teacher's name was Emma. Wait, wasn't there an evil thing that said I could interact with? I need a Ravenclaw. Switch characters to? No. Gonna have to go find one so I can become a thing. Let's change Hermione. Gotta be a Ravenclaw, I'm sorry. You're smart. We have all the Hufflepuffs? Could be Luna. was a little sweet. Must be her. She sounds so weird when she jumps. Hi, I'm a Ravenclaw.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Do-do-do-do. Hmm, looks like a key. I wonder what it could be. What do you build? Okay. That's an awfully large key. Anthony Goldstein. Is he related to Jeffrey Epstein? I hated the documentary on that. Did not enjoy it at all. Would we get Fall Rescue? Don't we already have that? So there's my girl to fall off of the train tracks. It's like, no. No. Was it first? Okay, we came from... Did we come from up there? Or did we come from down there? I don't remember. Let's go this way now. Go this way. What's here? Anything in here that I didn't get? I don't think so. 3 out of 3. At least we got everything. I think we got everything. Yeah. So this one's good. It's down here. What? Sorry, I was not trying to do that. Yay! Can you jump? Do you have Ron? Yes, you do. Don't worry. Just one moment. Good. Who we get? Who we get? Who we give her me? Cho Chang. You can have her back. Cool. So we are done in here. Wait. Bye. So this section is donezo. Okay, we came from there. Nothing like noticeable in here that I can do. Let's go upstairs. I'm going this door. Yep. Nope. This is some assortment. Bang, bullet, and lima. What's in here? Defense against the dark arts. Hey, you're evil. Thank you. Will you? Pick that up, thanks. Do it. Do the thing. Pick it up. What are you doing? No. Okay. Mirror. There we go. Wow. That was one way to do that. Are you in here? No. What is that? Oh, it's windows down there. Well, that's as big as the characters. Goodness. Oh yeah, she's evil. Open this. Do I have to? No, I'm sorry. What? Oh.
What do we get?
Extra hearts. They're very nice. What's down here? I don't remember where anything is in this school. This is a potions class. Not ears anyways. I'm assuming I've got everything. Yeah. Potions is good. Alright. Hey. How's it going, Burston? I love that Bixby turned on when I said Broski. But then when I said Bixby that time, it didn't turn on. Okay. This was fun.
So much fun.
I mean, theoretically, I feel like we could just yeet ourselves out of this window. Nothing here. What's this way? This is the outside world. I need Hermione! What? Door knocker. Hello? What is here? What is this? Who are you? Anton Dolphin? Who are you? Grindelwald. Ooh, you's a bad guy. Can I have peace? What is this place? It doesn't say. Okay. Well, sure. I broke the globe. Oh. Still don't have anyone with a key. Nope. Silly. This one. I wonder if we can go down there. Oh, there's just a... Here we go. What we get? Fast magic. As opposed to the slow magic that we have been doing. What do we get? Who do we get? Who is it? We got a young Grindelwald, also known as Johnny Depp. Circle. Red, green, blue, yellow. Can I say it out loud because my memory is trash and I forget these things. Sucks. How do I get that though? Hello? Hello? I don't know. Cause I don't know where we are. So I don't know what to Google to find out. Google where you get Grindelwald. I spelled that so wrong. The astronomy tower. Okay. So I guess I should have searched the level. Uh-huh. Jesus Christ, what just happened? Characters. Character token. Oh, that's just her screaming for no reason. Ew. Oh yeah, you have to open the vault. Okay, then there's nothing I can do yet. Okie doke. Okie dokie. What's the... Do you have to break those? Because it doesn't say, so I don't know what to do to get the red brick. So I guess I'll just destroy everything and hope for the best. Because that's all I can do. Man. You know, instead of applauding me, you can tell me what to do. That's the thing, that's an option you have. Oh, there it is. You have to destroy everything. All the pretty flowers are no more. But we got invincibility. What is death? We don't know her. This really sounds like the Jurassic Park. I need up there. Thanks. I'm not quite certain what the point of that was. Okay, well. Can we do it for Bellatrix?
Be Harry.
Tell us something I don't know. Voldemort. Haha. Killed Cedric. Look at me, I kill everyone you love. Wow. Wow.
Oh my god!
Hurry! What are you doing? Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Listen. That was incredible, first of all. Love that for us. I wish I would have been paying attention to see how much we got. I feel like I've destroyed all of these before. We should have been saved. That's dangerous. That's going to fall. Can I help it fall? Yes, but no. I really don't want to kill things. I mean, I think everything's done in here, isn't it? Right? I believe so. I need you still, but, you know, it's fine. Let's go. Okay, so everything over here is good. There's nothing to repair, is there? No. Okay. So this is all done. So we already went down here, didn't we? I remember nothing. Hey! Okay. So we're done in here. This is all done. We went this way, didn't we? This is where the classrooms were. Yeah, that's all done. Progress! We went up to the right, right? I panicked. I thought they weren't there at first. I'm stupid. So dumb. Hermione. Harry. Hermione. Huh.
Uh-huh.
Ah. Do the honors. Knock knock. Blaze the beanie. Not this, but okay. This. What I want you to interact with. Cool. Now this. Believe it or not, you weren't what I was trying to hit, but I mean. Listen. All of you suck. There. Oh, 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 well, I couldn't jump anyways. It's fine. I'm stuck. Wait. Probably seen something up there. It's fine. I'm hallucinating. I don't understand what to do here. I don't understand. Did she speak Parsifal? No. Okay. So you green, yellow, blue, red, green, yellow, blue, red. Let's go. Who we get? Draco in a sweater. I don't understand. I feel like there's something very obvious that I'm probably missing that I don't understand. And what are these guys for? Like, I don't... Does it have to be a parcel tongue, dude? Does it? Maybe. What do you do? I'm not cheating, it's fine. I just need help. But that didn't answer my question at all. Jesus Christ. This is Southern Conan, isn't it? Yeah. Well, not quite. Not gonna let us into the Sylvan Common Room. Yeah, can't actually go in there. I wonder if it's kids you're talking about, or if it's... Understand. I would almost bet money it has something to do with these, but like getting them all open at the same time or something. But he won't collect them. Yeah, and then just trying to get them all at the same time is what I feel like it probably is. But do you have to use water? I hate this. I hate it here. Don't want to be here anymore. Oh my god. So angry, oh my god. And this arrow, I don't know. These games are notorious for glitching.
Excuse me, gotta be evil to make an Hufflepuff.
Speaking of which, Ronald, I feel like you should go become a Hufflepuff real quick. Something tells me that we probably need that. Look, we have almost all we do! I wanna be Tox. She cute. Let's be Tox. Why is... she got selected. I don't understand. Thank you, token. To the gate, Madame Pomfrey.
Yay.
Plants! Give me the plants! Let me just throw this real quick. What did we get? We got Neville in a tank top. Freaking scandalous, Neville. Jeez. Oh, don't hit me. Can't actually get in here anymore, can we? We're not getting to any of the dorm rooms besides Gryffindor? She's a Hufflepuff! Oh. Wait. Fire. Wait. I don't want to plant, but... guess that's what we're doing. We're destroying things now. I need a Ravenclaw. Maybe. But I'm gonna go back first and get a Ravenclaw. That way I don't get all the way up there and then keep going. Just kidding. I need one. Let's be Rowena Ravenclaw. My doggo's name is Rowena. But I named her after the Supernatural character. Who's also a witch, though. So... oh, wait. I need evil. Oh, I freed a student. You're welcome, student in peril. She was dancing. And we got Marcus Belby. Cool. What are you stuck on? Oh! Oh jeez, that's can I do anything with this? Yeah, I can. This is actually there and I just don't see it. Can you get in here? Knock knock. I don't guess we can. Can't go in any dorms. I guess. Mayhaps. Okay, so let's go to Gryffindor now, which is open because they don't care about being attacked. Just like attack me, father. How do you... I'm gonna have to, you know, not cheat again. Oh, I get it now. Okay. I need Ron. At least I think. Oh, he's clothed. For sure. I got it. I got it. Without cheating. Look at me. I'm freaking brilliant. Sounds like Harry.
Harry Potter.
Excuse me. Okay, so let's go this way now. Oh yeah, nothing. Help me. Ron barely made that.
Go to Dumbledore's office now.
Wait, what? Can I not go into Dumbledore's office anymore? Go in here. What was in here? I think I'll need her for something over here, won't I? Cool. We need less than 50. That's exciting. Multiple times. What do we get? Character studs. Is that everything in here? I think so. I believe so. Okay. Wow, skirt.
What is this gonna be?
I'm gonna say that every time. You didn't give it to Al. Yes. Oh my god, yes. This will help. Oh, wow. That's sad. I don't want to see that. I'm trying to make sure there's nothing up there that I need to do. I don't think so. Just bounce. Yay! Cool. Nope. Pick it up. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. Okay. What is it? Super drink. I think that's new. I don't remember having that in the earlier years. Welcome. Yay. Incredible. Never been done before. Oh, there's like a lot of coins over here.
Oops.
The shadow, I thought they were bobbing in and out of existence. I came from down here, didn't I? Or no? Came from back here. Okay, I came from back there, so I need to go down. Okay. But I've been here before, so I say we return to diagonally and oh good, I'm still her. That's wonderful. We got thickness. We got down with the thickness. Hey, look, I'm gonna save you. Finally. Why is it pointing over there? Nothing can be over there. It has to be in here. Yeah. Oh, look at you. That's a good idea. Miss Black. Is that Jack Black's mother? I got jokes. You're like, Pee Pee Cocaine has hoes. I got jokes. Don't worry, I appreciate myself for that joke. Don't even worry. There's Hagrid! We've seen Hagrid like none in these years, and it's so sad. What is the mental? Is there anything over here I need to know to do? I don't think so. I didn't know. I want the red blade. The red bricks more than I care about the character tokens. Actually, I still haven't unlocked the guy I want, so yeah, I just want red bricks for now. I don't
if that was a...
Okay. Let's go buy him.
Yes. Okay, let's... Cool. Looks so determined. Let's go! Times 640. I don't remember what character I need. I don't have that guy unlocked, but I think I needed a bad character, didn't I? For something? For in here, yes, that's what it was. We needed her Dolohov. Okay, in here? Cool. God dang it, we need someone with super strength. Great. Dumb question, right? Don't assume he has anyone else. Your friend does even know he doesn't. God
dang it.
Someone strong. Make her determined little face. Let's go. God dang it.
We will be back.
You will rue the day. Okay, Lockhart. Like, no one likes you. So we're gonna... I'm gonna change who you are. I went fast thing. It's fine. I got the...
Let's go, Fang!
Woo! I believe we have everything done at Hogwarts, don't we? That I can accomplish. With who I have. Cool. There's anything else down there, is there? I don't remember. Okay, there's nothing down here we needed, but we needed an evil person here. Okay. Gold brick. Got another red brick. We got a red brick detector. See, it's always done that for falls, though. And I don't think there's anything evilly down here. We haven't went to Hogsmeade yet. Wait, that says we got everything, doesn't it? Okay. So I say we go back and buy everything we can, and then in another stream we will
go to Hogsmeade, and we will go to the mountain they were on. Because, you know, like, it's just a lot. I've almost streamed for 4 hours today, which isn't actually that much, but... I want him. Where did I get him? Actually, should I go to Hogsmeade and the forest first, or should I finish playing through the years? I really want that stupid goblin. There it is. Cool. Okay. Sweet. Character tokens! Excuse me. Okay, do we have all the Harrys? There we go. They're all changing so much. Oh my god. Aww. Oh my god, I'm going cross-eyed. I think I got them all. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I got them all. Okay. So I think we're gonna end it here. Because I feel like we made good progress. For sure. We got through all year one, we went through all of Hogwarts, we got a crap ton of character tokens and stuff. We're 80% of the way through. We only need one more red brick, 13 more students in peril, 2 more true wizards. Jesus Christ, math is hard. 52 character tokens, 41 gold bricks. And 22 Hogwarts crest. So yeah, that's great progress. Anyways, thank you so much for hanging out. We got so much done. Holy crap. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I need a game to play for Halloween. So let me know some, like, not actually spooky games, but like, kind of spooky games. Anyways, have a great rest of your day, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. Look at that. Let's score times 6. By the way, is what that is. I could just cheat and get it, but I won't. Excuse me, my god. Okay. Bye, guys. See you later.